wave was more likely to cause fatal complications. The struggle of health workers, doctors, and nurses were on the front line during the pandemic, but they were also at risk of contracting the virus. Many health workers lost their lives during this period.